The next final is coming up. It's the man's 200 meters backstroke. Lene from Lithuania, Erikas Grigaitis. Lane one for the Valve Performance Center, Matthew Ward. Lane seven, the winner of the 2022 Rotterdam qualification meet for Valve Performance Center, Brody Williams. Lane two for Plavalny Club Ljubljana, Primo Senica Plastic. Lane 6 for Bob Performance Center, Cameron Brooker. Lane 3 for the Lawford Performance Center, Elliot Glock. Lane 5, finalist of the Under 23 European Championship for Israel, Inbar Donsinger. Lane number four, the Olympic bronze medal winner for Loughborough Performance Center, Luke Greenbank. This is the final of the men's 200 meters backstroke. Halfway this 100 meters backstroke, and slight lead there for Luke Greenbank in lane number four, running in 58.43. It's Donsinger with 57.14, the time of Luke Greenbank in lane number four leading the way. Second position for Brody Williams, third position for Cameron Brooker, and Williams and Brooker are the one and two numbers of 2022 Rotterdam qualification meet. They were here last year and splitting their the medals. Turn 150 meters and the turn there. First Greenbank in 1:27.13. His 2023 best time is 1:57.67. He was real close this morning, so let's see if he can be somewhat better than the 2023 best time for Greenbank. So a battle for second and third, but the win will be for Greenbank in four. Strong pace there, coming very strong in the final meters in six. In seven, it's Rupert, but Greenbank there in 1:56.94. That's his best swim of 2023 for Greenbank, this 1:56.94. He wins here at the Rotterdam qualification meet, 200 meters backstroke. Luke Greenbank! So 156.94, it's your season best on this event, the 200 meter backstroke. This, you must be happy.
Very happy with that. I said this morning, if I could drop a little bit more time and go 156 today, I'd be over the moon. So yeah, very happy with that. First time racing in a very long time, so. Yeah, good to come back strong, and hopefully we can build on that.
Yeah, but your last race was in April, you told me this morning, so from April, no racing. This is the first one, and this time.
Yeah, I mean, that's a great starting point. I think there's probably a few areas to work on, but going into Europeans next week, be good to go from long course into short course. Looking forward to that. But yeah, very happy.
Absolutely. Thank you very much, and congratulations. Luke Greenbank.